very exposed in the centre of that field.
This was the incident where VAR thought he was fouled, and that was, well, we did talk on Sunday at Highbury about the Dublin, it's, and there goes Shearer. And then we've got four in the middle, Shearer's cross. Lewis heads out to Romley. Mm-hmm. And regroup in the centre. Shearer looking along the line to stay onside, the pass made it stretch.
You don't want me at all, you want your field.
Hey. Hey. Karen. It's goodbye. Hey. Hey. Hey.
We are known by our life in eternity, what name have you chosen for your baby? Carol Davis. Do you wish Carl to be a member of the Christian family? You've asked to have Carl baptized, and you tell him of God our Father, Christ our brother, and the Spirit of God, and you teach him to pray. And now to the godparents, Kieran and Siobhan, will you head by showing concern for the well-being of Carl? I welcome him then on behalf of all of the Christian family, make the sign of the cross so that he can answer. Christ was anointed priest, prophet, and king. Receive the life of Christ. Again, the passing candle of the sun. Again, you remember on Easter Saturday night, church out in darkness, there's a new fire. It's lit up here in front of the church. A new fire, a new candle, and then the candle, which is again a symbol of Christ's presence. The light is taken from the new fire, a new light brought into the church. And all the people in the church are their own candle. And as you receive his word, and your mouth proclaim his faith, to the praise and glory of God. Carl, it's the beginning of his journey of life. Please God, you will have the joy of being with him on his first communion day, and see him take on mature Christian living on the day of his confirmation, when the fullness of God's Spirit is given. So just one right, you're just getting it. Or you're just getting it right, you've had enough now.
Thank you. Mark, you think he knew, just looking at the camera, look. He's a good boy. Hey.
Where's that poor boy? Where's that poor boy? Be ready, will you? Where's that poor boy? Where is he? Oh my God, he's tired.